Opinion: Dean Smith needs a left back this month, and Christian Fuchs would be a very good addition to the Aston Villa squad if the West Midlands club is able to lure the Leicester ace to Villa Park. According to the Mirror, Villa have approached the Foxes with an enquiry about signing the 32-year-old left back, who has only made 5 appearances in all competitions this season, on loan. It is understood that the Villans would have to pay all of Fuchs' £60,000 a week wages, and even though that is a lot of money, a section of the club's fans are thrilled with the news. Fuchs could be an instant upgrade on Neil Taylor at left back, and it would solve what has been a major problem area for the club this season due to Taylor's sketchy form and injury record. Fuchs is also a Premier League title winner with a lot of experience in top flight and international football. The Austrian could be a fantastic signing for Smith. This Is Football has rounded up some of the best tweets below. Decent signing if it happens. The look of this one? Harry Tudge, at Harry_Tudge, January 6, 2019. I like him, so I would like him at Villa, Villa forever, at Villa forever 1998, January 5, 2019. It will be a good move. Sniperov FC, at Firebundum, January 5, 2019. Decent. TBF, Connor, at Hostile Hutton, January 5, 2019. Top signing if it's true. Jack, at Jackwillis54, January 5, 2019.